Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Okay, so before we start, please note that all the verses of this song have the same chord progression. To G and E minor. Okay, so that's how you do all the verse part, guys. And for the chorus part, okay, so that's everything you need to know on how to play this song, and please check the description below for the complete lyrics and chords, and thank you again, see you in our next tutorial.